picture for my mom. She put it in a frame. Everybody knows it's mine because I signed my name. I'm learning to spell my name. Each and every letter, it's almost like a game. And each day you get better. I'm learning to spell my name.
That was so much fun.
Come on, Baby Bot. We're spelling your name.
Oh, pretty letters.
So far, we've got the B and A.
And another B goes right here.
Oh, good. The next letter we need is a Y.
Here it is. See, Baby Bot? This is what a Y looks like. It goes here.
Now we have B, A, B, and a Y. Oh, that spells baby.
Oh, I like learning about letters, Barney. It's like a game. Can we do some more?
Oh, sure. Let's see what other letters of the alphabet we can find. This will be so much fun.
Yeah.
Okay, we've all got our letters. Here we go.
Oh, we're all right here making alphabet soup, and we know we're gonna have some fun. Because we're gonna take letters of the alphabet and put them in one by one.
Here's an E.
E.
And a C.
C.
And a W, X, Y, Z.
W, X, Y, Z.
And a P. And a Q. And a great big U.
P, Q, great big U.
Now don't forget the B.
B. We mixed it all up and we stirred it all around, and we'll serve it with a great big scoop. And mine'll taste better if I should get a letter from my bowl of alphabet soup.
Here's an E.
E.
And a C.
C.
And a W, X, Y, Z.
W, X, Y, Z.
And a P. And a Q. And a great big U.
P, Q, great big U. And here comes Baby Bot B. B.
See, Baby Bop? Now your name has one, two,